So we are live here at Mount Zion Middle School. We are so excited today. We are going to present our first $100 check for our Earning for Education program that we just recently rolled out. And I'm here with the band director, Mr. Anzaldo. Our clients, Destiny Wood and Tyler Cuter, chose him to be the recipient of the first $100 check. So as I said, we're super excited. All you have to do to help our team meet our $10,000 goal is to send us your buyers and sellers. We will take excellent care of them. And then when we close the transaction, our client will get to choose who is the recipients of the $100. We still have a few more to present next week. So just stay tuned and we'll be getting with you on the next recipients.
Yeah, he is accepting it on behalf of the Mount Zion Middle School Band, Southern Roots Group, investing our kids one property at a time.
Okay. Gosh, awesome. I got tongue-tied, but
that's
overall,
that's great. Bad. That's great.